she would never see. But the mistress seems tight, holding her purse to the right, deep in the moonlight at night. In the late night mist, a dead cold body lays adrift. Standing bold, you'll stumble all over now and take a rip. There comes inside your brain, feel the pain and the same. Hair standing straight, traumatic goosebumps strike your drain. Till you reach out for the corpse and the orcs. Who can it be waiting, standing in remorse? Could it be a victim stabbed by the knife in the night? Or a lonely lover, or a suicided wife?
I want you to know that there's a light at the end of the road. I'm frightened, I'm scared, and I don't know what to do.
Don't go!
Darkness coming after you. I want you to know that there's a light.
Masked man, blood on his hand after fulfilling his evil plan. He's headed back to his normal life, back to his home, which is nice, and his wife, just to be precise. As he walks, he starts to reminisce about how the mistress fell in his deadly kiss. Now see the darkness shining from his eyesight. He saw the tail steaming, beaming from the moonlight. In the early morning rain, raindrops across my pain. Feeling fear, I rush over to see what's the game. Revealing is the sign in my mind, it designed. Uncontrollable vicious sightings is the crime. I'm in a state of grieving for this human being. Standing days, I can't believe what I'm seeing. You better never walk alone by yourself in the park. These are the tragic tales drifting from the deep dark.
I want you to know that there's a light at the end of the road. I'm frightened, I'm scared, and I don't know what to do.
Don't go!
Darkness coming after you. Oh, you won't know, you won't know what to do, yeah. When the darkness is coming after you.
Now that's the end of the story. Beware when you walk into the shadows of the night, deep inside of the moonlight.